I'ma just do what I want. Watch how young and stunned. Put the hands in the back, put the trunk in the front. Sorry if I'm too blunt, we giving smoke like blunts.
L's, I started this shit. Hop on the beak with retarded and shit.
What?
Geek up and call up my bitch. JC, I get money, I'm ballin' and shit.
I'm ballin' and shit.
Told brother, let's make a hit.
What?
Told brother, let's make a hit. Hey, I know that they mad, I know that they mad. Shit, it is what it is.
JC, Nito, easy hit, free throw.
Welcome back to Child of Your Team. It's your boy Ram.
It's your boy Nito.
And today we're gonna be reacting to Boss, Night Job featuring J. Cole. Make sure you hit that like button, comment, and subscribe.
Follow us on Instagram. Check out my clothing brand, Short Range. The link will be below in the description.
Let's get right into it.
Eat hurt. Shut up. If I put you in a box.
Shut up.
I'm on my night job, my niggas ride in my city, understand us. See 100 bandits, each put 100 bands.
See, that seems like this would be some J. Cole shit, like his pace type shit, you feel me? I can see it. Let's see it.
They can't call us bandits no more. Same hood, same corner store, but them same old hoes ain't wearing panties no more. I'm on my night job, slim waist with them fat thighs. Never been baptized, but she soaked me all in the holy water. I'm 1 of 5.
That was alright.
Well, shit, shit got harder.
Yeah, word.
I wasn't just like that like 5 minutes ago. That's crazy.
This shit low-key killing my vibe though, because you know all the other shit was upbeat. And it's like slower.
I kind of figured that though.
I don't know, because you know J. Cole was
he
like,
do he both, do, but yeah. Like, I just had a feeling it was going to be on some slower pace. You know? Especially 4 years ago.
She the only daughter. She ain't used to sharing, I ain't used to caring. Let's play truth for them. This lady, my lifestyle's like dynamite. I'ma like go lights out. Black dynamite. Smoke one that I might. I'm on my night job. Always knew how to play these cards of mine. Fuck rap, we seen harder times. Jump back like Vinny Carter Prime. I'm on mine.
What's up? Vinny Carter Prime? You mean Vince Carter? I'm assuming that's what you're talking about.
I don't know.
Is Vinny Carter a person?
I don't know.
Or I'm nice to know.
Oh,
Vinny Carter
sure.
A person, or he assuming Vince Carter? Mean Vince Carter. Damn, it look like I cut my beard.
I think Vinny Carter's an actual person. If I'm not mistaken.
Vinny Carter?
Yeah, Vinny Carter. I'm pretty sure. I mean, obviously he's a real person, but I wouldn't know like what type of, you know, there's a Vinny Carter out there in the world somewhere. That's
probably yeah.
But I don't know.
I think you mean Vince Carter. He just said it like that too. I don't know.
It was a beast.
Bro.
Vince Carter.
I'm on my night job. Y'all niggas jiving. I'm back up in position.
Oh, you could definitely tell this old because it's here.
Yeah, we'll see that shit. Yeah.
I'ma catch some niggas slipping, burn hard on the track and get the whipping. I'm on my night job. Why it's always black to get the tension? For my nigga with the best to get the flipping. Boy, that trap is an accurate description. I'm on my night job. Finally got Bossy off the corner. 010 niggas thought he was a goner. He duck shots, now his boss, we got a phoner. I'm on my night job. Flew the posse out to Roman. Won't tell you.
Shit, I guess he know, like, knew him personally.
Probably, yeah. Had to.
I'm talking about you finally got him off the corner. He dug his shots or some shit like that. So is he from like North Carolina too? Or let us know.
But no Boski, I still want them. Nigga word to Selassie, I'm zoning. I'm on my night job. Got old niggas trying to buy.
Oh, I don't give a fuck about art. But that nigga Basquiat was tough. I like basically anything Basquiat themed.
Cause they can't capture the feeling from the days where the game passed them. Niggas out here looking like a bunch of Dame Dashes.
Nicorette, that's patchwork. That ain't better than your last word. Cigarette, let the ash burn on him. Instead of worrying about the last word, I'm gonna hit the gas swerve on him.
This shit, yeah, I like this flow better.
Yeah, this shit's actually good. I like this shit. Like, both verses. Like, Boss and J. Cole. Like, this shit's actually good.
Shit, got like a minute left.
Yeah.
Too high to buy it, that's my best excuse for being lazy. Being an artist, that's the best excuse for being crazy. I've been so infatuated, with the clock and graduated. Now she on my FaceTime and my nigga, she just masturbated. Fuck an album release party, I'm out in the street, shawty.
How many rappers I killed, counted at least
40. Now I ain't got but shorty down on the knees for me. I'm horny like that Coltrane album. A Love Supreme, that's Cold Fade album. Lately I've been dancing like a Soul Train hour. Lately silly making songs talking about how they hate me. They been loving me this whole time. My only adversary was my own mind. Killed my ego now, snapping like it's 09 with a goat.
He's fucking going crazy right now. J. Cole is a fucking goat.
My only adversary is my own mind. That ass, like, your mind mentally stopping from shit. Like, I know personally, like, on everything, I would be farther in life if, like, but the way I am is, like, if I was more of a people person, but I don't really fuck with people like that. So, like, you feel me? It's going to take me longer, but it's like, you feel me? It's whatever.
I'm on my night job.
Shut the fuck up.
Now, this shit go crazy, bro. This shit hard.
Mind and inspiration for y'all. Fuck your cosign, that nigga can't fuck with cold neither. Don't ask for a feature, we bring our whole leader. Ether to each, yeah, we got heat for niggas. Keep reaching, if these bullets was heat seeking, they wouldn't even reach you niggas. I'm on my
night.
He said if these bullets was heat seeking, they wouldn't even reach you niggas. Saying you not hot.
Yeah.
That's hard.
Yeah, this
yeah, they both of them definitely like picked it up at the end and spazzed.
Yeah, I mean yeah. He did a little bit of both, that the singing, the rapping, you feel me? And this shit was tough. This shit was tough. This was a great fucking J. Cole and Boss. This shit was
Boss
hard.
And Boss. J. Cole.
Yeah. Whatever. Same shit. Just backwards.
I don't know, just giving him some respect. It's his song.
Oh yeah, you're right. But yeah, this shit's hard. I fuck with this shit. I'm already gonna say since I'm already talking, I'm definitely gonna download this shit.
I wanna download it though. I ain't gonna hold.
I'm probably gonna download it like once I'm done this shit. Most definitely. Mm-hmm. Like this shit.
Let us know how y'all feel about it. What you rated down below in the comment section. Any suggestions you have for future videos?
Also, make sure you hit that like button, comment, and subscribe, and we are out.
I'ma just do what I want. Watch how young and stone. Put the hands in the back. Put the trunk in the front. Sorry if I'm too blunt. We giving smoke like blunt.